Oh, that's fine. It's just a cramp.
Is that a cramp?
Yeah, it was just a little cramp.
The interception before, you kind of walk through that play?
Yeah. Well, we had a buzz call in. It was a simple back pedal for me. If he had waited like a second later, he would have gotten eaten up by Joey. But threw it, read it, picked it. Got to have work on ball security, though. So
was the fumble part of it? Were y'all running a fumble risky there?
With Quan, no, it wasn't a fumble risky.
No, but I mean, to see him pick it up, it had to make you feel good. I mean.
Yeah, I was a little scared that I dropped it, but it's all right, though.
Defense starting to, this team looks like they're hitting their stride on both sides of the ball. Mm-hmm. Defense played a lot, I mean, tremendous pressure today.
Oh, yeah, we're getting a lot better, and we're going to continue to get better. And that's what gets us going, is that we can always get better. And I know the end result is going to be scary, so just wait on it.
Yeah, what was the attitude going on to the field after that?
Workout, the 9 a.m. get up, go to bed, I guess, p.m. last night. Was there a lot of emphasis on, hey, we're...
Yeah, I mean, Coach wanted to get some rest. He wanted to make sure we had fresh legs and make sure we went to bed at a decent time. It worked out, and everybody looked pretty fast today. So.